pieces of paper, 1/4 is smaller than 1/3.
Yes.
Because, is that right? That's
yes.
what you guys said. You said because three people are sharing this, they're going to get a bigger piece.
Yes.
And if there's four kids sharing this, they're going to get a smaller piece.
Yes.
All right. So let's see what that might look like on a number line. Yes? Okay. So what number would we put here first?
Zero.
Zero. Nice. And then what number would go here at the end of our number line?
1/3.
1/3?
No.
1/4.
What are we working with here? We're working with a piece of paper, a whole. How many whole pieces of paper?
Three thirds.
So here's our paper from 0 to 1. Ready? Okay. Now, what would it look like if we divided that paper into 3 equal parts? What would go first? What fraction could we write? If we were dividing our paper into 3 equal parts, what number would go first? Turn and tell your partner.
1/3.
Yeah.
And the next one.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, sharing done. All right, who can raise their hand and tell me what fraction would we go first if we're going to divide our paper into 3 equal parts?
1/3.
Does that make sense?
Yay!
Yes? Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, so 1/3. What fraction would come next? All right, just tell me, what do you think?
2/3.
And what fraction would come last?
3/3.
1/3.
And 3/3 is the same as
1/3.
1/3. Nice. Now, let's compare these on a number line, right? We did it with a picture. Now let's do the 1/4 on top. Let me try a different color.
Red.
If we were going to divide this into 4 equal parts, what fraction would come first? Just stop and think. If we were going to divide our number line into 4 equal parts, what fraction would come first? Tell a partner.
1/4.
And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, sharing's done. Who can raise their hand and tell me what fraction would come first? What do you think? 1/4. What do you guys think? Thumbs up or thumbs down?
Yes.
Is 1/4 bigger than 1/3 or less than 1/3?
Less.
Less than 1/3. Oopsie, let me put it up here. 1/4 would go there. All right, what fraction would come next?
Two fourths.
Is 2/4 going to be less than 2/3 or greater
than 2/3?
All right, what fraction would come next?
3/4.
3/4. Is 3/4 greater than 1/4
less.
Or less than 1/4?
Less.
Okay. And what fraction would come last?
1/4.
What is that?
4/4.
4/4 is the same as
1/4.
So now, you guys are so good at doing your fractions with a visual model. In the future, I want us to think about modeling our fractions on a number line. Does that make sense?
Yes.
So let's look at these parts. On a number line, does it match what we did over here?
Yes.
Are the thirds greater than the fourths?
Yes.
What would that look like as an equation? Which one's larger, 1/3 or 1/4?
1/3.
Which one is it?
1/3.
1/3, and do you know how to do the greater than less than symbol?
Yes.
Yes.
What's the other fraction we were working with?
1/4.
Are they equal?
No.
Which one's greater?
1/3.
Circle it.
Circle it. Beautiful. Thank you, mathematicians.